Do never believe a woman's story in her marriage. The amount of times that I have gotten sucked into a woman's story. We are so manipulative. We know how to dramatize and exaggerate the circumstances and experiences in the marriage to suck someone in, to feel sorry for us, to validate us in our victim's story. What's his experience though? What's his side of the story? It's just like, it would almost be blasphemy to not believe some of the things a woman says. And oh my gosh, I'm so sorry you have to know.
Here's a message for all judges and lawyers and everyone else that's in the public venue that's actually coming against men. Never believe a woman's story or just take her words at face value, because women will tap dance on your emotions and create fabricated stories to get her way. Never believe a woman's story. You should hear both sides, then make your opinion. And now the system, you need to start holding women that lie accountable for their lies and the destruction that they're bringing about to many men's lives and the destruction of the lives of the children. Contact the doctor and you'll set it.